But now, with the clock ticking slowly up to 7 a.m., it's going to be time to welcome Radio 1's first early show on 247 meters medium wave, whilst breakfast special continues on Radio 2. 10 seconds to go before Radio 1, Tony Blackburn, and Radio 2, Paul Hollingdale. Stand by for switching. Get tuned to Radio 1 or 2, 5, 4, 3. Radio 2, Radio 1, go.
The voice of Radio 1. Just for fun.
Music.
Too much.
And good morning, everyone. Welcome to the exciting new sound of Radio 1. Yes, indeed, we've even got Arnold back. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the first of the Tony Blackburn shows. I shall be waking up every morning, except Sunday, between 7 and 8.30. So let's away! Now, if this one doesn't wake you up, then nothing will. This is number 3 this week in the Radio 1 Fun 30 from the movies called Flowers in the Rain.
Woke up one morning half asleep with all my blankets in a heap and yellow roses scattered all around. Time was still approaching, for I couldn't stand it anymore. So there he goes upon my eider down. I'm just sitting, watching flowers in the rain. They will power up the rain, making the garden grow. I'm just sitting, watching flowers in the rain. They will power up the rain, keeping me cool. So I lay upon my side with all the windows open wide. Couldn't pressurize my head from speed. Hoping not to make a sound, I pushed my head into the ground. It's time to catch the sight that I was seeing. I'm just sitting, watching flowers in the rain. Feel the power of the rain, making the garden grow. I'm just sitting, watching flowers in the rain. Feel the power of the rain, keeping me cool. With a tree, it's really to leave reality behind me. With my commitments in a mess, my sleep has gone away deep rest. In a world of fantasy, you'll find me.
This week in the Radio 1 Fun 30, and it comes, of course, from the movies called Flowers in the Rain. 3 minutes now past 7 o'clock on the first of the Tony Blackburn shows from Radio 1, and we have all the press the other side of the glass there. We've got absolutely everybody in the studio, the press from all corners of Clapham Common.
Radio 1, Tony